And so really the reason why we're dedicating these vehicles is because every time we get an engineer, every time we get a government member that's a part of this team, this is complicated stuff that we're doing. It's a very high level of rigor activities. And sometimes people can get burned out. But when they see that vehicle data plate on that truck that they're working on, they're going to be reminded of why they're doing what they're doing.